Okay, here's my wood hot air beam engine. I bought it's May of 2014. Got her fired up here. Running pretty good, don't run real fast. Got a little portable propane tank back there, a little regulator on it. Burner's down underneath here. I got a little drain valve there for the water in the top can. It's pretty big. Flywheels are about 15 inches in diameter, probably. Whole thing's about almost 3 foot long.